A Denver area couple safe after they got lost for nearly a week in a backcountry camping trip. Dave and Heather Skillman set out last Sunday. Miles into their journey, they get stranded. They spent 6 days in the wilderness. Luckily, they had the proper gear to survive the elements, but they ran out of food after day three. A friend reported them missing when they did not return on time. And then search crews found them on Friday, helped them hike out Saturday.
Wow, I'm so glad they're okay.